Diabetes is one of the common diseases which can affect anyone irrespective of their age. About 1.4 million people are being affected by this disease every year in America. It occurs when the body doesn't produce enough amount of insulin hormone. This hormone helps in glucose uptake in the cells. High blood sugar levels for a longer duration lead to experience diabetes. Causes of diabetes. Some of the common factors that lead us to experience diabetes are as follows. Unhealthy eating habits, irregular exercise, genetics. With healthy diet and perfect lifestyle, diabetes can be easily prevented as well as controlled. Bitter gourd has many properties such as anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial and antibacterial. It also contains anti-diabetic properties too. It has three main components called polypeptide P, charatin and vicin, which make it perfect for managing blood sugar levels in the body. All of these compounds increase insulin secretion, stimulate liver and muscle glycogen synthesis and easily decrease glucose absorption in the body. According to a study in 2015 published by Journal of Ethnopharmacology, bitter melon is capable of reducing fructosamine levels in type 2 diabetic patients. In research confirmed that bitter gourd supplements lowered blood sugar levels and also showed improvement in plasma triglyceride levels. It will not only prevent diabetes, but it is also helpful in controlling complications caused by this condition, such as lowering blood pressure, heart diseases, weight gain and cholesterol. But many people don't dare to drink juice of this vegetable. Despite of its health benefits, many people worry about its taste. So, now on, no need to worry to drink this juice. We came with wonderful juice recipe that tastes yummy to drink. Recipe of bitter gourd and turmeric. This is a simple and easy recipe that can be prepared within few minutes. Ingredients. 2 to 3 fresh bitter gourd. 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. 1 half teaspoon of turmeric powder. Pinch of pink Himalayan salt. How to prepare. Wash bitter gourds and peel the skin. If the peel doesn't bother you, don't do it. Remove the seeds of bitter gourd by slitting it vertically and cut into smaller pieces. Soak them in a bowl of water by adding tablespoon of salt for 10 minutes. Take out the pieces and put it in a juicer. Give it a good spin and pour the juice in a glass and add pink Himalayan salt, turmeric and lemon juice and stir it well. Drink this juice every day to prevent diabetes. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.